Hi. In this video, I will present you with a small script I created. It will help you in the situation where you create an object, you do some modeling with it, then you made lots of copies, not instances, you place them where you want. And then you discover that you need to do some adjustments to this to these objects, which is lots of work. This is where you need a script like this, and here how it works. First, let's say you want this object to be shorter, so I will reduce the height. Okay, now what you need to do, select the target objects, the one that you want to convert them to resemble this object. At the same time, you want them all to be instances from now on, so that in the future you can select any of them, modify it, and all others will reflect the modifications. So first you need to select. This script will not work unless you have at least one object selected. So I will select all the objects, and it's okay if the source is also selected. It will not matter. And now click the script. Max now is waiting for you to select the source. I will choose this one. And as you can see, it works. Now, all of the objects now became an instance of this object. And now, from now on, you can select any of these boxes, any one of them, and modify it the way you want. And as you can see, all the others reflect the change. Now this is one property of this script. Another property here, I have various types of objects. I have lights, helpers, 2D shapes, cameras, different kind of cameras. This is a standard camera, and these three are physical cameras with different settings and different types of lights. So a second property of this script is that it works with objects that belong to the same category. That means, let's say I want all the shapes to be an instance of this egg object. If I select various types of objects, then click Turn to Instance, and then I pick the egg shape as a source. As you can see, only the shape objects are affected. All other objects are not affected by the script. I will do the same thing with the cameras. Now I have this, like I said, a standard camera and three physical. I will select various types of objects. Turn to instance. I will choose this physical camera. And as you can see, only the cameras are affected. They are all now instances. I can go here and play with the settings. They are all instances now. The same thing for lights. I can say choose everything, turn to instance. I will choose, let's say, the target spot. Now they are all target spots. And as you can see, they conserve their original direction, orientation. I will undo. I will choose turn to instance again. I will choose this V-ray light. As you can see, all lights became instance of this light here. I can choose any of those V-Ray lights, play with the width, play with the width. Okay. Now let's talk about a third property of this script. Here I have three objects, each with a modifier. This is a box with a taper modifier. This is a pyramid with spherify modifier. And this is a cylinder with a bend modifier. Now, this script only works with the first entry. It doesn't affect the modifiers on top. So, let's say I want the box and the pyramid to be an instance of the cylinder. So I will choose the two objects, turn to instance, and I will choose this as the source. As you can see now, this one here became an instance. It became a cylinder. The cylinder is, as you can see, now three of them share the same cylinder as the base, but each one of them still have the modifier as a unique to itself. That means here the taper, if I change the parameters of the taper, it will only affect this object here. Same thing for here, for the spherify, here for the bend. Only the base is affected. And basically that's it. I hope you like the script, and if you do, please press the like button, subscribe to the channel, and if you have any comments, if you discover any bugs in the script, please leave them in the comment area, and thank you for watching.